When working stripes in the round, it's important to twist the yarns at each colour change to maintain an even surface to the work and close up any gaps, a little like colour block knitting. The yarn is then carried up the inside of the work between colour changes. When it's time to change colours, hold the working yarn taut in your left hand and pick up the new colour from underneath to twist them. Knit the first stitch and continue working around the needle until you reach the stitch marker again. If you're working a second round in the same colour, keep tension on the old working yarn in your left hand as you knit the first stitch. Again, this avoids holes appearing in the work.